Good morning, Cathedral. Today I'm here with Christina, one of the students in our French immersion program here at Cathedral. And from now on Fridays, we will be praying en français. We're calling it French Fridays. But tomorrow is a PD day, so Christina will be offering us our morning prayer today en français.
Au nom du Père et du Fils et du Saint-Esprit. Amen. Seigneur, je te demande de nous accorder la force et la persévérance pour réussir à l'école secondaire. Guide-nous dans nos études, donne-nous la clarté d'esprit et l'énergie nécessaire pour atteindre nos objectifs académiques. Accorde-nous la confiance en nous et la capacité de surmonter les obstacles qui se descendent dans notre chemin. Je te remercie pour notre soutien constant. Amen. Au nom du Père, du Fils et du Saint-Esprit. Amen.
This is CHS TV News.
Good morning, Cathedral. I'm Keegan.
And I'm Naira with your morning announcements for Thursday, September 21st.
Let's start off the show with a message from your student council.
Hi, Gales. It's officially the last day of Welcome Back Week. We hope you enjoyed this week's events, but we still got one day to go. Make sure to join student council in the forum during periods 3 and 4, where you'll have the chance to be featured in an Instagram reel that will be posted on the student council Instagram. We'll also be playing Just Dance as we dance our way into the long weekend. And if you decide to participate, you'll be entered into a draw to win a $5 Tim's gift card. We're going to be drawing first name from both periods at the end of the day. Make sure to come check it out if you love your ice caps as much as we do. And while tomorrow is a PD day, both our junior and senior football teams face off STM on our field. You're welcome to attend both games tomorrow at 2:30 and 4:30 p.m. But if you can't be there in person, be sure to show your fellow Gales in spirit. Good luck to both teams. That's it for me, now back to the desk.
Thanks, Jeremy. Grade 12 graduating students interested in applying for the Loran Awards, please pay attention. This prestigious award is valued at $100,000 over 4 years of study at one of the partnering universities. The deadline is October 11th before 8 p.m. The application process is completely online and any student can apply. No school sponsorship is required. Information and eligibility information is posted outside of the guidance office, or you can visit lorenscholar.ca for more information. No applications will be accepted after 8 p.m. on October 11th, so please do not delay. There are several smaller awards as well, so you can get informed and apply. Thanks from Mr. Felice.
Students who are interested in helping to plan this year's Halloween for Hunger campaign are asked to come to an executive meeting in room 206 after school today. Thanks from Ms. O'Keefe.
Are you interested in working in the veterinarian field? The Damasino Door is working with the SPCA and First Pilgrim United Church to offer a pet wellness clinic once a month beginning on Tuesday, September 26th from 4 to 8 p.m. Students from the University of Guelph's veterinarian program will be there as well. They're looking for 2 student volunteers. See Ms. O'Keefe if you're interested.
This is a reminder to all those auditioning for the CHS Step Squad or dance team of today's second tryout session taking place after school in the green room. Please arrive at 3:10 p.m. sharp and dress appropriately. You'll be learning the rest of the dance sequence and step routine in order to prepare for Monday's official audition date. If you have any questions, please see Ms. Martyrs or Ms. Katz.
Have you ever dreamed of visiting Italy, seeing Rome, Vatican City, Florence, and so much more? Well, your dream may come true. A trip to Italy is being organized for grade 11 and 12 students only. Spots are very limited. Join in the parent information meeting, which is Thursday, September 28th at 7 p.m. The sign-up sheet is in room 100. See Ms. Mundo for more info.
You can earn 5 Christian service hours this Sunday at the Running for Rachel event at Lime Ridge Mall. Bring a group of friends and participate in a walk or run around Lime Ridge Mall. Visit at CHWCDSB on Instagram for more information and to register.
And lastly, there is a senior boys volleyball game today at 4 against Bishop Ryan in our gym. Players, make sure you are there right after school. Thanks from Mr. Parker.
And those are all of your announcements for today, Cathedral.
Have a great long weekend, Gales, and thanks for watching.